Welcome back to Fix Me Master, where we simplify tech for you. Today, we're going step by step on how to install ADB on Windows so you can start using it for Android debugging, app testing, and much more. Step 1, download ADB. First, you need to download the Android SDK platform tools from Google. 1, open your web browser and search for ADB platform tools download, or go to the official Android developer website. Two, find the SDK platform tools for Windows and click download. 3, accept the terms and download the zip file. Step 2, extract the zip file. Once the download is complete, 1, locate the downloaded zip file. 2, right-click on it and select extract all to a folder, preferably in C/ADB for easy access. Step 3, open command prompt in ADB folder. Now to use ADB, you need to open command prompt in the correct location. 1, press WinR, type command, and hit enter to open the command prompt. 2, navigate to the ADB folder by typing cdc/cabta and pressing enter. Step 4, verify installation. To check if ADB is working, type ADB version and press enter. If ADB is installed correctly, you should see a message displaying the ADB version. Step 5, enable USB debugging on your Android device. Before connecting your phone, you need to enable USB debugging. 1, go to Settings, About Phone. 2, tap build number 7 times to enable developer options. 3, go to Developer Options and turn on USB debugging. Now, connect your phone to the computer with a USB cable. Step 6, authorize ADB connection. On your PC, type ADB devices and press Enter. If your phone is connected, you'll see a prompt on your Android screen asking for permission. Tap Allow. Now you're all set to use ADB commands. And that's how you install ADB on Windows. Now you can remove bloatware, debug apps, or even flash ROMs. If this tutorial helped, hit like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more tech guides. See you in the next one.